Ladies and gentlemen, you again have to bear with me for a few more minutes to apprise you of what consensus has emerged as a result of discussions during the last, during the 3 days of the 9th World PetroCoal Congress 2019. I'll just read out the declaration to you. The 9th World PetroCoal Congress was convened from February 15th to February 17th, 2019 at Convention Center, NDCC, New Delhi, India. It dwelt extensively on the theme, petroleum, coal, gas, towards a win-win strategy for producer and consumer. The deliberations were marked by a sharp focus on the inevitability of fossil fuel energy as a major energy source for the coming decades, particularly in grid-connected electricity and long-distance land, sea, and air transportation. The Congress noted the global concern for the impending climate change issues and also environmental concerns related to air pollution and health-related issues. The following recommendations and resolutions emerged. The fossil fuel energy practitioners and technologists should work extensively on promoting cleaner technologies and greater energy efficiency across all fossil fuels to enhance resources efficiency and reduce environmental pollution. The developing countries still need a lot of fossil fuel energy to accelerate the pace of electrification of villages and homes, and also for ensuring cleaner cooking fuels to improve productivity, remove poverty, and reduce health-related risks for women. The Congress was fully supportive of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goal 7 to ensure access to affordable, reliable, sustainable, and modern energy for all. To attain nationally determined contributions, which are the key to the success of the historic declaration at COP21 at Paris, high efficiency, low emission technologies need to be adopted as a cost-effective way to provide energy while decreasing emissions from fossil fuels. The World Bank and other multilateral funding institutions must fund the accelerated promotion of high efficiency and less polluting fossil fuel technologies and fuels in the electricity, automobile, and transportation sectors. This would bring about immediate gains in respect of environmental concerns and global warming. Ladies and gentlemen, washing of coal has to be recognized and emphasized as a measure to improve heat value and consistency in coal-based thermal power plants. Underground coal gasification has to be promoted in coal-rich countries for cleaner coal use, along with attendant precautions for underground water aquifers. Coal is a versatile resource which can be converted to gas, liquids, and chemicals for cleaner and more efficient use. Hydrogen and methanol as two possible end uses of coal need to be funded on priority from clean energy cess and other carbon taxes. Carbon as a substance is a most versatile and useful element of nature, which has to be used intelligently for the benefit of mankind. The benefits of a gas-based economy needs to be recognized, and the infrastructure for gas conversion, transportation, and use needs to be put in place urgently in developing countries like India. Infrastructure is a prerequisite for the development of markets. The Congress noted with concern the stagnation and decline in oil and gas production in India, leaving it more vulnerable to imports, prices, and currency risks. Governments in oil and gas importing countries like India need to launch mission mode and well-funded programs to realize urgently the prognostic reserves of shale oil and gas, as well as gas hydrates. Skill development and regular skill recertification and upgradation need high priority as a policy directive and an imperative across public and private sectors in the energy industry. It is the key to productivity. Developing countries need to invest heavily in research, development, deployment of new and future technologies so that they can move as partners and participants in the coming era of energy transition and not merely a highly vulnerable consumers of new technologies. Ladies and gentlemen, this 9th World PetroCoal Congress 2019 extends its invitation to the energy industry, particularly the fossil fuel community worldwide, to reassemble in New Delhi in February 2020 to enhance closer coordination between industry, policymakers, and academia to evolve new strategies in a rapidly changing global energy scenario. Thank you very much, gentlemen, for the patient hearing.